Millions of Americans take drugs to treat high cholesterol, but now people who have normal cholesterol levels may have a reason to pop those pills. On the Healthbeat this morning, Marisa talks to Dr. Barry Ramo to find out why.
Dr. Ramo, something that might be very confusing for people who may have a normal cholesterol, but they're at high risk for a heart attack. Explain that.
No, every day I see people who have heart attacks. In fact, 50% of people who have heart attacks will have a, quote, normal cholesterol when they have their heart attack. A recent study published at the American Heart Association and in the New England Journal of Medicine suggested that people with normal cholesterol levels but high C-reactive protein, which is a marker for risk for heart disease, almost as powerful a marker as high cholesterol, might benefit from taking a cholesterol drug.
Okay, so is there a drug that's available for that?
Well, there are a whole bunch of drugs. They're called statin drugs, okay. And you know Lipitor and
yes.
Prestor and Pravacol and Simvastatin and Zocor. They're all drugs which are in the so-called statin group. And
okay.
What the researchers did is they followed a huge number of patients. Initially, they were going to follow them for about 4 years. All had a CRP that was elevated, women over 60, men over 50, and they followed them for initially 4 years. But at the end of 2 years, they saw a significant reduction in problems. 50% reduction in stroke, 50% reduction in heart attack or need for bypass surgery, and a 20% reduction in death rate. And that sounds really good unless you look carefully at the statistics.
Okay, so explain that. Then what?
Well, what it means is that only 2% of the whole group during this whole period of time out of 8,000 patients developed any problems at all. And 1% on the statin drug. So it went from 2% to 1%. That means you'd have to treat a huge number of people with this drug in order to get a benefit. What we figure is we'd have to treat 125 patients for 2 years to prevent one heart attack.
Wow.
That's a lot of people, and the drugs are not cheap. The drug they used, which was called Crestor, costs $3.75 a day.
Wow.
So there's going to be some pushback on this, although the generics are cheaper. I don't think we have the final answer, and I think a lot of the media got it wrong and that they talked like this was the miracle cure. It's really not ready for prime time, in my judgment.
Okay, a lot of people could be taking a medication that they don't need to be taking.
Exactly, and I think the American Heart Association will come out with guidelines based on the scientific evidence in the next year or so, and then we can make better judgments.
Okay, so meantime, just try to take care of your body and do the best you can to keep your cholesterol lower.
That's exactly right,
and
to exercise and to do all the things that I said.
Yes.
Okay.
Thanks, Dr. Ramo.